Julia Gillard has held the safe Labor seat of Lawler in Melbourne's southwestern suburbs since 1998. TEN's Ben Lewis has been there as the drama unfolded in Canberra today to gauge the response of constituents. He joins us live now. So, Ben, what has been the reaction from voters at these extraordinary developments?
Mel, confusion in Parliament House in Canberra and confusion here on the streets of Werribee, although word is slowly filtering out that their local member has kept the top job for now. This is Labor heartland territory. They're not going to lose this seat for a very long time. But Julia Gillard is now somewhat of a divisive figure here. Many of the people we spoke to on the streets said they would have liked Kevin Rudd to make another tilt at the top job. They felt it was time for a change, although they said they will still be voting Labor at the upcoming election. Of course, that was not to be, though. Here is some of the reaction to this afternoon's ballot.
As a local member here for years, I saw a lot of what she did and I backed her 100%, so I'm happy with that.
Sorry? I didn't like her. I was a bit disappointed.
You would have preferred Kevin Rudd?
I would have.
Sure, I think the manner in which she came to office is certainly one that probably doesn't bring a great deal of credit to the Labor Party itself, and I think a few of their decisions over the period of time that she's been in office have not really brought credit to the party and really make a few of us question whether they should be in office after the next election.
The political challenge that wasn't is all the talk here in Melbourne's west. It's the same in Melbourne's east, and that's where we find TEN's David Woywood. He's in the seat of Hotham. Dave.
Thanks, Ben, and certainly interesting times ahead for the people of Hotham. Of course, it was their local member, Simon Crean, that plunged Canberra into the controversy that has surrounded it today. But of course, some of those people that we've spoken to on the street say Simon Crean made a good move. They say they're tired of listening to the continual leadership speculation that has dogged the Gillard government and that he made the right decision.
Oh, well, I thought he was doing the right thing because he was talking about for the actual party itself, you know. He wasn't so much talking about whether it was for Kevin Rudd or Julia Gillard. I think he was saying that it was for the best for the party to stop all this.
It has been too long. It's destabilising for everybody, I think.
She's got to go. Anyone is better than Julia.
Oh, I think they're in disarray and they don't know what they're doing. That's what I make of it. You know, the sooner they go, the better.
Now, of course, Simon Crean has been the biggest casualty in all of today's drama, but as you just heard there, at least some say he did the right thing.
Thanks there to David Woywood in Clayton and Ben Lewis in Werribee.